friends, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to do another craft using A4 sheet. Today I'm going to make a boat. It's very simple. You can do it too. Let me show you how to do this. I am going to make a boat using A4 sheet. Let us see what are the materials. For that we need a color paper or a white paper, then a scissors. Let's start. First fold like this. Cut this rectangular piece. Now open this. Now fold like this, make a rectangle. And again make a square. Then take one paper and fold it this. Now take the rest of the paper and fold it here like this. Now open this side. Fold it like this. Now take the open place and open it. Look, now our boat is ready. It's very simple. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel. Also hit the like button. Bye.